Heading back to school? PBS Kids can help with the new movie, Arthur's First Day.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
It's a new year at Lakewood Elementary. Students are entering new classrooms and making new friends.
Hi.
So whether you have first day jitters,
I forgot my lunch,
or can't wait to get back to class, PBS Kids has you covered with the brand new 1-hour movie, Arthur's First Day. Monday, September 6th on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
Meet Alma's friend. Wait for it.
Yes.
Wait for it. Andre.
Ding, ding, ding. That's right.
Let's paint. Alma's Way, a brand new show premiering Monday, October 4th on PBS Kids.
Treating others like you want to be treated is a great way to make new friends. Progressive is a proud sponsor of Sesame Street.
As a proud sponsor of Sesame Street, Beach's all-inclusive family resorts encourages sharing, caring, and being truly inclusive. Because opening our arms and our hearts to everyone, that's the true meaning of Generation Everyone.
Meet the PBS Kids family of the future.
Excelsior!
In Ready, Jet, Go!
Hi, Dad!
Oh, hello, Jet!
What are you doing up there?
Mowing the roof!
On Earth, we don't mow the roof. We mow the lawn.
But we don't need to mow our lawn.
They're your new neighbors from another planet. For fun and adventure, watch Ready, Jet, Go weekdays on PBS Kids. And watch Ready, Jet, Go anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Things are getting odder and odder.
Something very odd has happened.
As in Odd Squad. Oh.
Whoa.
Weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Dinosaur train is leaving the station.
What?
And these passengers can't wait to get going.
I want to see a huge big crater hole that an asteroid made.
Catch a ride on Dinosaur Train. Weekdays on PBS Kids. We'll have a wonderful time.
Heading back to school? PBS Kids can help with the new movie, Arthur's First Day.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
It's a new year at Lakewood Elementary. Students are entering new classrooms and making new friends.
Hi.
So whether you have first day jitters,
I forgot my lunch,
or can't wait to get back to class, PBS Kids has you covered with the brand new 1-hour movie, Arthur's First Day. Monday, September 6th on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
PBS Kids programming on WFSU is funded in part by viewers like you and
Pinkalicious and Peterrific is made possible in part by
Annie's beliefs in the power of creativity. Because a girl's day shines brightest when she adds her own sparkle. Annie's Creative Girls Club celebrates confidence and creative self-expression. Annie's Publishing, proud sponsor of PBS Kids' Pinkalicious and Peterrific.
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people and by viewers like you. Thank you.